In this section, we'll talk about managing applications. First, we'll discuss application templates and component monitors. Next, we'll take a look at shared templates on thwack. Then we'll create a template and find processes, services, and performance counters to be monitored. First, let's define a few terms. A component monitor is used by SAM to monitor the status and performance of a specific aspect of the application, most of which contribute to the overall health of that application. An example of a component would be a service, process, or performance counter that is monitored. Templates, or application templates, are essentially groupings of component monitors related to a specific application. SAM comes pre-configured with a broad set of application templates, as well as offering the functionality to edit those templates and create custom ones. Application templates can be accessed in a couple of different ways. From the SAM Summary View, All Applications resource, you can click the Manage Applications button, or click SAM Settings button, go to Application Monitor Templates, and click Manage Templates. Either method takes you to the same place, so depending on where you started, one may be more convenient than the other. Here you can manage assigned application monitors, application monitor templates, as well as access shared templates on thwack. In addition to the templates that ship with SAM, there are numerous templates created by the SolarWinds community and shared with other users through the SAM integration into thwack.com. These templates can be accessed through SAM through the Settings and Manage Templates area.